Sigele Lomzibomvu, I'm out here at Gibbs, under the African sun, burning hot as hell for social media. So this event is in part with Activate and the British Council, and it's the Code Red literacy event, and we're talking about reading, and I was one of the panelists. I was talking about how reading saved my life, and basically the story starts from being raised in a very rough part of the hood, and how my mom used to try and protect me by exposing me to books, and how that evolved to me getting to a point of actually being an author, a speaker, and basically to say that reading gave me a gateway to a great life. And I'm here right now because of that. So I advocate reading, I'm all for reading, and I feel Uguti, we can do a whole lot as communities. We can change the country by giving access and exposing young people to reading material, especially in the hood. So get yourself a book. If you can't get yourself a book, you can give books, give a book, take them to the hood. Let's give brain food, and we can have more of us. And when I say more of us, I mean people who are exposed to the magic of reading. And